Okay, so this Lura tool claims to be able to do four things. It claims to be able to do hairdryer, comb, straightener, and curler all in one device using Ionic technologies, which seems to be what everybody uses these days. So we're gonna take this thing out and give it a spin and have our testing department see if it really can do all four of those things with one small device. Okay, so this is the Lura, advertises itself as the 5-in-1 hairbrush, and I think the most important thing it's supposed to do, first off, let's say, is act as a hairdryer. It only has 600 watts of power, which is a lot less than most hairdryers, like a typical hairdryer is 1500 watts. So I'm asking my tester here, who's with me, how does this thing do on drying your hair?
I think it would take much, much longer than my regular dryer. I tried it on a section of my hair because you can only do a section at a time, and it was taking too long. So I gave up and used my hairdryer until it was mostly dry.
Okay, so this thing is also supposed to be a detangling brush and a styling brush. How does it do at that?
With the hair mostly dry but still just slightly damp, it did a good job of straightening and curling. Detangling, it was fine. I've had issues with other brushes where your hair will tangle in the brush while you're trying to use a curling brush, and this one does not.
Okay, so it seems kind of weird. This brush is like maybe it's got a lot of functions, but maybe it's not that great at any of them. Does this have a place in your vanity?
Yes, I think it would be good for me to travel with. Most places have an actual hair dryer, but instead of having to carry a curling iron and a straightening iron, I could use that instead.
Okay, so there's a place for this. It's not maybe exactly going to be as great as they want you to think it is, but it can fit into a niche in your vanity if you know exactly what that is.
Definitely.
Okay, thanks for the review, hun.
You are quite welcome, honey.